You know where I'm from. Look at me, what do I got? This? Home sweet home.
Do you want me to come? Because I'll come.
This place sucks anyway. Great to be back in the Outer Banks, right?
If you need us, we're gonna help you. I'll help.
Okay, it's that right there, okay? Like, it's so easy for you to say that. I'm not going back. Ever. You can go home to your parents' house on figure eight this instant. But you do it.
No chance. Bye, Island Paradise.
Rescue? From what? From paradise?
We're gonna have to do this without her.
No. We can't do this without Key, and you know it. Man, look around. We got everything we need. Right here.
Always wanted to go to South America.
South America, or South Africa. You know, one of the South places. And then we Micronesia, maybe. Yeah. And then we just ride.
Look, I want something different.
That's the dream.
Sounds perfect.
You're it. Then you'd ever notice. Everything I have. You freaking woman. In a rising sun.
That is
the
day.
Then you're on an adventure, baby. Come on, man. Hey. But what can we do? Where you all right? Can we go from here? Always so far. What are we gonna do? We're going after her, right? Always so near. Who cast the spell of our fair weather? This sweet
hello's the fair farewell. Bye, Jay.
Why would you care? Why would you care? Like, I'm just some loser.
JJ, you'll be back here one day. It's in your blood. Why are you always doing such stupid shit?
Well, I'm gonna end up in jail anyway, so.
So why does it matter?
No, dude, you got parents that live in figure eight, you know?
Shit, I don't even got parents right now.
You know,
that's your future. You got that.
My mom is so worried that I'm gonna be a pope that she's willing to send me to boarding school. It's too late anyway.
I'm a pope and I always will be!
I already am who I am.
Go live like a freaking pope!
This piece of shit!
Ain't all that bad.
My parents didn't even want to let me out of the house. But I told them I had to come check on you.
Well, it's not me you have to worry about.
Yeah, you know why I'm here.
Hey, Jage.
Still love us though, right?
Let's just say you're not gonna see her for a while. Is here comes the sun,
and then the bloody rain. And all that I know is that she was a lot better off before she met you and your friends.
I don't even know what's gonna happen when we get back to the OBX. Nothing good. I can tell you that. Nothing good. Arrows are gonna be coming in hot.
Everybody says it, that he's a liar and a thief.
I already know what they think of me. They're already against me.
They think the same about me.
You ready?
You know, whatever happens, we're gonna handle it together. So don't ever do that again.
You don't care, no.
Hey!
No, you don't!
I do care! Like we always do.
You ready to provide for the family?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Jake! Dean! We're coming!
JJ! You have any idea how special your son is? JJ? Keep it a clue.
I mean, she's not saving turtles or listening to Marley or getting a dolphin tattoo. She hangs out with us. I guess we all sort of have a thing for her.
I know that door's locked because I've tried it.
Come on. Have a look out.
Here we go. Go. Give me the keys.
You're really acting like you don't care? I mean, seriously. You're like acting like I don't care. I know you freak when people get close. I get it. I don't blame you. Just please don't ever say that I don't care about you.
I want to say I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Kay.
I love you.
I love you too.